So apparently this type of hand soap is common in Japan. Let me show you how it works.
You have to push down in order for the soap to actually come out. I am not a fan of this. I mean, you take all the soap, there's still soap there. What do you do with the rest of it? I don't like this at all. Is this type of hand soap common in your country?